Television become part of our life. In our daily life, we often watch television. We usually watch television after work, when we gather with family, even when we work. As part of our life, television have negative side and positive side. Pongit have different principle
about
positive effect and negative effect from watching TV. Negative effect is including TV make us less mobile because we watch TV for a long time. They also said that TV can affect our daily life. Sometimes we don't realize that we snack more often when we watch TV. TV also give effect with how our children act. Violence can come from
rudeness and violence.
Rudeness and violence can come from television show. That's less educational. However, in other opinion, also said that television have positive effect. We can get a lot of information from TV. We can know variety of situation that happen in other city. TV also make us more relaxed. After working all day, we get home and turn on TV to watch funny video and comedy.